ball is into the chest of Rodari, who knocks it on for Coulson excellently. He was driving inside now, Luke Coulson. It comes for Pierre Fonku, who can get a shot off, and he can find the corner brilliantly. Pierre Fonku with a beautiful finish from the edge of the area.
Now Rodari, lovely flick from Rodari, now Sheringham, now Fonku, can he turn and shoot? He can, and he can find the corner. That is a brilliant goal from Pierre Fonku, who really had no right to turn and find the corner as he did. He was closed
upon. Deliver this corner, an in-swinger off his right boot, and decent ball towards the back post. It's off for Fonku, well saved, the first time of asking, and poked home by Pierre Fonku, who gives Dartford an early lead in the derby. Carruthers, space to look and pick and pass, looking for Fonku, who will get on the end of it, and he's got Rodari arriving in the middle. If he can find him, he can. Come for Alex Ball, who backs into his man and does well. Plays it into Luke Allen. Now Kieran Murta is in down the left side. Plays it into Pierre Fonku. Spins well. Luke Allen slices his shot wide. It was beautiful football from the darts. Lovely play. Pierre Fonku's flick came perfectly. Göring's ball is off the head of Fonku, and he'll find Alex Wall. Nice flick from Wall into Fonku. He's coming forward at pace. He's got Wall to his right. Fonku going to go alone for now. Still Pierre Fonku. Now he'll look for Alex Wall. Takes a touch to get it out of his feet, shoots on his left foot and scores a brilliant goal. Forward from Adaudu, looking for Fonku, he'll pick him out nicely. He's got a couple of Welling players over to deal with. Statham and Johnson inside him, looks to take on his man and beat him. In the end, he gets his boot to it, and he'll come for Josh Johnson to strike. Saved by McKenzie, oh, Rodari, oh, and he's put it in. Before clipping a ball forward towards Coulson, who got something on it. It almost comes for Fonku, got a toe to it, dragged to the ground, penalty Dartford. Comfort Murta now, who's done really well and pokes it into the path of Pierre Fonku. Charlie Sheringham hooks it over the top, looking for Fonku, who can bring it down. He'll be in on goal. Pierre Fonku shoots brilliantly, tipped onto the post and in! Pierre Fonku, what a goal that is! The touch was brilliant, the finish was better, and Dartford have gone in front here at Arbour Park. Pierre Fonku. Lovely cutback for Coulson across the face of goal, and Pierre Fonku taps it at the back post. But it was the brilliance of the end. Carruthers flicks it on for Sheringham to shoot. Brilliant save and forced home by Pierre Fonku, who doubles the darts. And there's a mess at the back from Concord Rangers, and they poked it into their own goal. I cannot believe what I've just seen. Too much on it. Murta does excellently. And it'll come now for Luke Allen. Pierre Fonku's already got one. He might get another. Oh, and it's off the inside of the post and out. So close for Pierre Fonku to adding a second goal. He really can't get much closer without scoring. Inside for Carruthers. Got a bit of time here for Samir Carruthers. To Pierre Fonku, looks to shape to shoot, and just wide from Pierre Fonku, and that's much better from the brothers with an away swinger into the near post. Fonku, what a brilliant save, and it's still in there, and off the line now. Conor Ressam it was who got the shot in.
Back forward at the first time of asking. Conor flicks it on towards Fonku, who has a chance to bring it down and shoot if he can shape it onto his left foot. Again, shaping to shoot on his left, deflection on it. And it's
4-1 from Deshaun Golding. It's easy for Wilkes, who looks to release Pierre Fonku down this right-hand side. Beautiful crossfield ball. Coulson gets the first touch to it. Looks to square it across for Rodari, who takes a decent first touch and is still alive.
Beyond him, almost from Malachi Nafa, then Sharingham can nod it on to Fonku, gives it back to Charlie Sharingham down the right hand side. He'll look to put a cross in, deflects it to Sharingham, who just about holds it up enough. Now Fonku, nice footwork from Pierre Fonku, might have really got in his way. Works its way to Winter and then shifts it across to Max Statham, who's got an opportunity to put the cross in, and it comes from Statham. It's deep towards Sheringham, his header is good and in! Fonku now spins away from his man brilliantly and is now driving forward. Johnson turns it around and puts it in behind for Alex Wall. He's in here. Alex Wall, it's a tight angle. He's got people arriving. He shoots it.
Giving it back to Max Statham once more. Fires the ball into Fonku. Nice touch from Fonku to Malachi Nafa, who can turn and shoot. And
just the way, Max Archie.